Hello, I am Dr. Omkar Swami. I am a corresponding author of article Sustained Release Pregabalin with Methylcobalamin in Neuropathic Pain and Indian Real Life Experience. I work as a Head Medical Services at Unichem Laboratories, which is one of India's most respected pharmaceutical companies and is committed to delivering better health through superior products. As you know, neuropathic pain is intense in nature and very difficult to manage. Thus, the primary goal is maximum relief of pain. Pregabalin and methylcobalamin are often used for the management of neuropathic pain. However, there is a limited data for the fixed dose combination of pregabalin and methylcobalamin at a real life scenario. Therefore, we have performed a study with objective to assess efficacy and safety of fixed dose combination of sustained release pregabalin and immediate release methylcobalamin in reducing neuropathic pain in Indian real life situation. The precise two study was a multi-center, prospective, open label, single arm observational study for 14 days in routine clinical practice. Adult patients with peripheral neuropathy who are suitable for the prescription of fixed dose combination of sustained release pregabalin and methylcobalamin were enrolled and received pregaba MSR 75 or 150 and evaluated for 14 days. The patients were evaluated at baseline after 7 days and after 14 days for efficacy, while safety and tolerability was evaluated throughout the study for 14 days. Treatment with pregaba MSR 75 or 150 reported significant improvement in pain on VAS scale within a 1 week and which continued further over 2 weeks compared to the baseline. With a short span of 2 weeks, 72% reduction in VAS score was noted. There was significant improvement in the proportion of patients having negative and positive symptoms associated with peripheral neuropathy like hyperesthesia, paresthesia, tingling, numbness, burning sensation, muscle weakness, sleep disturbance, movement and ambulation impairment over 2 weeks as compared to baseline. Within a 2 weeks, all the symptoms except muscle weakness showed improvement in more than 50% of the patients. As per the global assessment of efficacy, 99% investigators and 97% patient reported good to excellent efficacy. Similarly, 99% investigators and patient feel this therapy was good to excellent on tolerability profile. Pregaba MSR was well tolerated and most common adverse events were giddiness, sedation, dizziness, drowsiness and nausea. Through this study, we concluded that fixed dose combination of sustained release pregabalin 75 mg or 150 mg combined with methylcobalamin 1500 microgram reported reduction in neuropathic pain at lower the recommended dose with significant improvement in both positive and negative symptoms associated with neuropathy in Indian patient. This fixed dose combination was well tolerated in Indian patient. Thank you very much.